Your memories are fading even now, gone to form the soul of the game we play. These pieces are new, as are the stakes. Life, death, and vengeance. We must ride, for time is short, and you have much to learn. Make your first choice, and let us set these wheels in motion once more. These cards represent your history and our game. We know where they end, for you are here. Therefore, these cards must guide you to my side. Let us see what the journey holds. The fool steps into nothingness, because they know no better. In the same way, you must step into the void. You are a blank slate. And together, we will write your history. Every element of the game has been improved, even those that seem at first glance familiar. Do not worry, you will soon understand the nuances. This card has a token. Can you find it? Nothing could be more fitting now than meeting the mage who started this all, or at least started it all for you. Let us learn what sort you are. Strong, clever, wise. The circumstances under which you come here put the lie to that. These dice are another small game embedded in our game. Dice are fair, and thus you have lost this round. Roads have become even more deadly since the Empire has come to power, despite their promises of the opposite. Victory. You are learning. Celebrations in aid of what? You see how quickly the actions of the usurper are turned into tales for children. Water is a symbol for the many thoughts that churn beneath the surface. What is it you're thinking of? What concern is worrying at your mind? Let it fall into the waters beneath. Simple defense. You can do better given time. Here we come to the end of the beginning, running errands for mages. This will become a theme, I dare say. Well done. You have cleared the first challenge, and now we can move on to the next. Welcome to my challenges. Together, we will traverse 22 paths of wisdom and despair in the hope of awakening.